Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change app notifications on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to know how to turn on or off notifications completely, or for just certain apps, and we'll cover both in this video. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change app notifications in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose System from the left, although you should be in here by default. Now choose Notifications from the list. In here, you can turn all notifications on or off, but if you scroll down, you can turn notifications on or off for each app on your PC. If you click on an app, you can customize the types of notifications it can send. You can close the settings once you have made the changes you want. And so that is how to change app notifications on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.